just can't wait. I just want, it's going to be a great evening.
Brock Lesnar. And here we go. How long will it take for Lesnar to go for a takedown? About 5 seconds. The big question is,
he's taking
will
some
Lesnar
punches here. In the back of the head.
He hits you in the back of the head. There's a timeout call.
Replay here. Here's the shot to the back of the head. Good leg kick by me.
Oh, he rocks right here. Mir is in trouble. Lesnar
he's spinning
spins.
Around on him.
Oh, Mir almost had the arm.
He's got to be
going
careful.
For the arm again.
There. It's a very unusual guard. He's going for a footlock.
For the takedown and gets it.
They have to make special gloves for this dude.
First.
So strong.
Oh, mouth. This is bad.
Passes guard. Brock Lesnar celebrates. Can you see me now? Can you see me now? Brock Lesnar. Randy Couture. Couture has the significant advantage in the striking game. What he calls the deep
big,
waters.
Big takedown. D'Souza is one of the best jiu-jitsu fighters in the world. Oh, big punches.
Implant.
Oh, big knee.
But answered by Couture. Oh. Again, they connect. The midway point of round two. Heavyweight title on the line.
Randy got
Couture is down. Brock Lesnar pounding away on Randy Couture.
He's a short little shot.
And it's all over.
Let's take a look at it again.
Yeah.
Yeah, good call, Joe.
Touch gloves, let's make it official.
Frank Mir looks very calm and collected here.
Frank is protecting his face with his hand, but he's bleeding, Mike.
He's got a smile on his face, but that face is busted up.
Wow, Brock's gonna let him up.
Good left hook by Mir, the head of Mir. He's taking some big shots, and his face is splattering blood all over his shoulder. He's got so much power in those fists, Mike.
That's it. Trying to finish it.
That's it.
Hogan is there, and it is all over.
And here you see this just referee Herb Dean gave him plenty of chances.
Lesnar got to come out like a freight train. Here we go. Brock Lesnar's, and again they connect.
Big the body. Body.
Another big
knee. Big the body.
Brock is hurt.
The kick to the body.
So much for
to the body.
Got the leg,
chasing him down.
This is how he finished right here. Lifting him up, he's got a hard shot by him. And from the other side.
Brock Lesnar!
Brock Lesnar, get your ass in here!
Let me tell you something. I walked into this building and watched the heavyweight disasters from the beginning. Nagano's a piece of shit. Miocic's a piece of shit. DC! I'm coming for you.
Pocket full of Benjamins, but they call me Bill. Slinging steel for the bill, kill for the bill. Had a sip for a little, they sent me out the hill. I'm roll running, trying to make it back to the crib. I got pieces, I